Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our Christmas fest. Savi and me, both of us are super excited. We are very, very, very happy naturally during this time of the year, every year. And I feel we are blessed to, you know, celebrate festivals in its true spirit. Because not everyone gets to celebrate every year, you know, and have nothing going wrong, which is, you know, God's blessing.
We are also blessed and extremely grateful to God for the abundance we are bestowed with.
Yes.
So, a lot of abundance of food, sweets, gifts, and of course, everything that is needed to live a wonderful, comfortable,
and I would say not just both of us, but all those who actually happen to be just like us, you know, who are healthy, happy, and doing well. You know, during these times of celebration, and you're able to celebrate in its true spirit, you should be thankful and, you know, have gratitude towards.
Yeah, so keeping this these blessings, this abundance that we are blessed with, we've chosen a song. Our active subscribers and us have chosen this playlist. And what a great song to add to the playlist on our Christmas fest. It's not essentially a Christmas carol, but it's a great song. We've reacted to Louis Armstrong's original song, What a Wonderful World. Now we are going to listen to Céline Dion from Canada, who's going to sing What a Wonderful World
for
all of us. And we are going to react to
it. You can too. Request reactions like these if you wish to by visiting our Patreon page. The link to the same is in the description of this video.
This is a first time single take honest reaction to Céline Dion's version of What a Wonderful World. Céline Dion and a lot of Canadians might be a tad disappointed with France losing the World Cup final to Argentina.
Yeah, especially
but,
the French side.
While one loses, the other wins. So congratulations to hundreds of Argentinian and South American, thousands of South American subscribers. Congratulations for Argentina and South America winning the World Cup after long time. 2 decades.
Yeah.
So let's get started with What a Wonderful World on our Christmas fest 2022.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies crying, I've watched them grow. They learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Myself, what a wonderful world.
This is stunning.
Yeah.
Spellbinding, literally. It's a wonderful world also because we have someone called Céline Dion. And we get to listen to her.
Trees are green, red roses too. I mean, there's so much of nature. So much of nature that is put into this song. And nature makes us happy. You know, that's why there's the growing power of nature therapy in our world today. Because the pandemic kept us away from the outdoors. Many people away from the great outdoors.
Especially urban.
And you actually realize the power of these little things in nature, which we kind of ignored because of our busy lives, our mundane, busy, chaotic lives, or whatever things that were happening or going on with us. We kind of tend to ignore these beautiful aspects of the world around us. And this song gets us back to the basics, tells us how beautiful this world is around us, how lucky we are to be in this world, growing up from kids to adulthood, growing up in such a wonderful world with this green trees and nature all around us, beautiful, beautiful scenery, landscape, beautiful people, beautiful things. Wow, it says just what makes life so worthwhile, you know, when life is so beautiful and actually so beautiful around us. When life is so beautiful around us, life kind of tends to become beautiful within us too. You know, we kind of cope with our problems better. We cope with people around us a lot better. And we cope with ourselves better. So it's a beautiful song. I love the way she started off in a cappella mode, literally. Wow, it was just so soft, so gentle, so soothing. It was just like, you know, everything around was absolutely still and only Céline Dion was center stage and singing this. Oh, wow. I love the original version by Louis Armstrong, for sure. I love it a lot. I have heard it several times after reacting to it. And this one, wow, I'll listen to this hundreds of times, I think, over in the coming months and years. Just such a beautiful song.
She makes anything her own. Whatever she touches, whatever she sings, in this case, becomes her own. The way she sang it, she is one of those unique artists who has created her own style, own musical style, own musical genre, you can say. The way she sings is like a genre. You have to train yourself to be like that. And she does that so wonderfully. I enjoyed every moment of it. That, you know, serenity during the song, the way it becomes, literally, you're completely into the zone, nothing else matters kind of a thing that was going on. And, you know, at the end of the day, beauty lies in the eyes of the beholder. And it depends what do we seek in this world, whether we are always surrounded by our problems, or our head is full of our own problems and our own misery. Or it is all the beautiful things around us that we can actually see and appreciate. You know, the song is all about that. It depends on us, what do we see in this world. People see struggleful life in this world. And some people see all this beauty that so many more, just fail to see on a daily basis.
Yeah,
depends what do you see.
The words are chosen so beautifully. Of course, not written by Céline Dion. But whoever the songwriter is, whether it's Louis Armstrong or someone else, I think to myself, you know, when you see all these things, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Yeah.
So you may not be having a great time at that time. You may be having so many things on your mind, whether it's death, whether it's health issues, whether it's safety concerns, wherever you are out. It may be so many things that that are occupying prime space in your brain. But when you see all this, when you go out there, the green trees, skies are blue, the roses are red. You see all these beautiful aspects of nature. You just think to yourself, you know, suddenly everything else, you know, just vanishes into thin air and you only see this beautiful world around you. So what a beautiful song that Celine Dion has chosen to cover. Absolutely beautiful, this version. I absolutely love it. You too can request songs for us to listen to react to, like this one, on our Patreon page. The link is in the description below, box below. Happy holidays, Merry Christmas, and stay safe this holiday season. We're having a great time on Enoma. We are very, very fortunate to be in this position on this platform, 5 years and still around. We're extremely grateful for your support and love. Please continue to do so, and we'll continue to deliver.